Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Happiness is Homemade. Today we are going to make home style chole masala. This one is my mom's homely chickpea masala recipe that is fab when served with roti or puri. So let's start. I have rinsed and soaked 1 cup chickpeas overnight in enough water. Now drain them well and add to pressure cooker. Also add whole spices, that is 2 bay leaves, 6 to 7 cloves, 1 inch cinnamon stick. Add 1/2 tablespoon salt and 3 to 4 cups water. Cover it and pressure cook for 20 minutes on medium to high flame. So here our chickpeas are cooked nice and soft. I have mashed 2 to 3 tablespoon chickpeas in small bowl. This will give texture to our gravy. Then I have taken 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, puree of 2 medium sized tomatoes and 1 big size onion paste. Here we'll mix our dry masalas. So first 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon red chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon coriander powder, 1 tablespoon cumin powder, then 2 tablespoon chole masala or garam masala powder. In a pan, heat 2 tablespoon oil, then add 2 tablespoon desi ghee. When oil becomes hot, add onion paste, stir and saute them on low to medium flame. Once onion become translucent, add ginger garlic paste and saute at least for 7 to 8 minutes. Then add tomato puree, mix well and saute on medium flame. It may take 15 minutes to cook onion tomato paste to create a perfect gravy base. Once onion tomato's raw smell is gone and it started releasing oil, add our dry masala. Mix it and cook it well. Making chole masala tasty doesn't require a great skill. It requires patience, a little time, and lots of love. Now we will add this mashed chickpeas. Mix it well with all the masalas. Now drain the water and add boiled chickpeas. Saute very well. Cover it and cook it for 5 minutes. Now we'll add 2 cups of hot water. Give a stir and let it cook for 15 to 20 minutes on medium to low flame. Our gravy has become smooth and thickened slightly. Garnish it with finely chopped coriander leaves. Now we'll make kulcha with the chole. Here I have taken 1 cup of maida, then 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 tablespoon salt, 2 tablespoon oil, and Here I am adding 2 tablespoons carom seeds, that is ajwain. It is very good for stomach. Make a soft dough, cover it and keep it for half an hour. Now take one small ball, put some black seeds and finely chopped coriander. Make thin roti with rolling pin. Now brush water generously to one side of kulcha. Put water side on tawa and let it cook for 4 to 5 minutes. Then turn the tawa and cook the other side on gas flame. It's ready. Brush some ghee or butter. Our homestyle chole masala is ready. You can serve it with roti or rice. Adding chopped onion and lemon juice really adds a lot of taste. Hope you like the recipe. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.